guess landing at the top of the mountain was too easy, huh?
This is the closest we could get. Adams knows we're on our way.
Jan! Jan, when this is over...
It's not gonna be over. Not for a long time. If ever.
What's up with them?
Oh, you haven't worked it out.
No. Why don't you tell me?
Right, well, a special forces captain falls in love. He promises her the world, but she has other plans. 9 months later, they meet again, except now the brave captain's sweetheart is a cold assassin. Trained to kill. Trained to think. Not feel. Act. Not reflect. Oh, she's almost perfect. Although I suspect Captain Templar feels otherwise.
You know what? I think you're full of shit.
We better get moving.
Get those roadblocks open. Keep out of sight.
Ah! Pendergast. Let's take them out.
Stand clear!
Look out! Feel lucky? Let me get clear. Behind you.
We need to open those roadblocks. We can use the comms in this old weather station to send a signal to open the back door of the OTS. Keep your wits about you, people. There's bound to be some Hellgas posted here. To send a signal to the OTS central computer, we need to reboot the server. Then, gotta refocus the communication disk to send that signal.
Be careful. This place has been occupied by elite forces.
Look out!
Keep out of sight. Hold fire.
The weather station comms server's in this room. Just hit the reboot switch. This is a good time to tool up, people. Take whatever you can carry.
The comms dish controls are located right here. I don't think we have the element of surprise any longer. They've already retracted the bridge.
taking heavy fire!
Damn it! They must have got word of our arrival. We can't fail now! We have to get a shuttle! Watch out! Sentry bots approaching!